Now, to imaging solution, Weighbridge CCTV software. The software is open now. We enter the username and password. We can create as per required user operator for Weighbridge operator and his password. Now, no password for admin user. Just click OK. It will open the software. Here, we can attach the CCTV DVR. So, it will provide the message here. So, we can know that about the DVR status. Also, this is the file menu, master menu, the transaction entry screen, reports, utility and health. So we can start from the file menu. That's server setting, which can provide the database location. So we can set our database as per our require. This is the SQL and access also we can provide it. Here company name, we can set our company name as per our require like that. Music solution Ahmedabad Gujarat. Just click save. Okay, close it. Next time when we open, it will the viewing the this imaging companies. Here the settings are available. This settings is the main part of our software. So now we can view the CCTV software settings. So that printing. So we can provide the image viewing printing, which can use our laser printing and A4 size. Okay, then so we can check it our CCTV parts of settings. Now in CCTV setting we provide the two type of settings. This software we can use in LAN base also, means one factory we have a two or more than Weighbridge, so we can install our software and we can use the CCTV software based on LAN. So that database is storing in our server. So we provide the two type of settings, or PC wise settings and database settings. Means PC wise settings is storing in local PC and the database settings is storing in our database, centralized database. So this so means some PCs have no required to CCTV. That's why we provide the two parts. So this is the DVR, what we want to use, the DVR or IP camera. If we can set DVR, then we can set the DVR settings. Up to 4 cameras we can set in our as per require. In one DVR we use the 4 channel DVR. Then also this is IP camera. If we select the IP camera, then this IP camera is there available, so we can provide directly IP camera IP and settings here and save it. So once this save, then we can save it here. So this data settings save in local database. Again, this is the database settings. So we can active this photo viewer, compress file, auto SMSing, PDF generating with imaging. So all the facilities are available here. We can set here our PDF that with ticket PDF automatically generate and save it automatically this location. Also one more thing, this emailing. If we want to email this that software, then we can set our solution here and this automatically email is coming here. So now just we can save it the DVR. Now we use the DVR and save it. Just click save, it will save here. Now we go ahead and check the user settings. This is the user. We can create operator as per require. Here is admin user. That is no any password and this type of administrator. We also define the shift wise user, so we can set it as a shift. Which shift is the user is available. So next user is the user. So we provide the two type, user and administrator. When we select administrator, this button is not available. Which we select user, this button is coming automatically here. So this button is useful for select all, deselect all, and then user wise rights. So just one click we can create as per require users. Just click here, the user wise automatically creating. This is rights for that. Now we can click save. This menu is a common menu. We can use here first, move, that move next, move first, last, previous, whatever it as per require. Just we click that user also, how many users we have, we can create it. Just double click, this user is selected here. Now we can close it. Again, this menu is over. This is the masters, and we can set as per require the masters. The software is provide up to 11 fields, so we can set as per our required. Suppose we can provide the up to that 11 field settings here. We can set or order underscore number and just we can set it. This close software is closed and this field is setting up to number 42. Again we can start thing and check it here. This fields is coming here. This automatically camera is viewing here. Just default order number is also is coming here. Now this is our main screen for Weighment screen. After setting the our COM port setup, this COM port setup is our connectivity with our indicator. After setting this COM port setup, this white automatically is coming in the red zero part, and then now we viewing live two Weighbridge in two cameras in our main screen. Because of we already set in two cameras in our office, so now we are viewing in our office. Just click start. Also we don't have that weight now, so we can set the manual option and we can take a weight. Suppose we don't want to manual option here, we can hide from our system settings. Also this is the reprint, print, edit, print CCTV, all facilities are available here on the main screen. Just we want to give a rights to operator, which operator rights. Suppose he don't have a delete rights, then delete option is not available here. Also now we wake up, we make one tickets from here. Just we can click the F2 means starting, take tear weight or gross weight selection. Just click F5. Now we take tear weight, enter party 01, supplier 1, vehicle 1, product 1, transporter 1, order 1, next save, then please enter. It will ask automatically capture two pictures here. Then this is asked, do you want to print? Yes, if you we want to print, it will coming here. That print is coming with total details, imaging solutions, and that Gujarat, all the address, printing time, and two cameras, up to four cameras. This system is printing that. Now we our PDF also is generating. That PDF generating is here. Also is mail is coming here 46 ticket number 1 Weighment, all this detail is coming, so we want to check mail also. Now that our desktop, not a desktop, that is a CCTV, that CCTV 49.1 is coming here with PDF. So that PDF is saving that 4321 with imaging, and that mail, that photograph savings here, that mail also is coming here. This mail is coming here one by one, because that old mail also is coming here, supplier 1, party 1, that we already entered 491 ticket number. So it is coming here with this. So this ticket number is here with that PDF. So we get a mail directly with that PDF file. So we have a proof for that. Now we all mail delete from my account. We don't want this. Now we don't want these things. Now it's coming here. So again that same vehicle is coming. We can save, select, double click this. Also that directly 49, just click here, just F5 45, there is just F10, press F10, it will automatically do two images capturing. Just print it. Also is one mail is coming, that file is automatically coming from here. Also this is the PDF file, just we print it if we want. If we don't want to print here the with image, we can set as per our required printing types, that Windows printing, so it will not coming a print. Also that mail is coming. Get another mail also is coming automatically after some time. That is the main thing. So if we want to reprint for the 49 ticket number, just we enter the 49, it will the coming with four all image at a time solution. So we can, this much things is available. Also we provide the reports, all types reports are available. We can get report as per our required. Just click view. So this part is coming, also the second smell also is coming for the second weighment, ticket number 49, second weighment 2. So this second weighment also is available. See this all the details and the PDF view. It's loading now. See this two ticket number with image. And also one more thing, this report is coming here. Also we can get a portrait reports for A4 size. This is the all maximum fields we can try to integrate. Also this customized reports also is available. We can set as per our required fields and view it. So it's set, it is here. Also we can export from here. So it is the exporting with as per require. Now we can use this SAP export, delete tickets and ticket searching and data export as per require. This is the operation manual also is available. We can get operation manual as per require, all the details when 6. Now another things is the utility SAP change, that operator can change his password himself also. Then ticket searching, this is if we want to print from here, just we print and click print, it will printing. Thanks for watching the video of Amagic Solution CCTV Weighbridge Software. Thanks for watching.